don't make the simple mistake when visiting the Maldives, paying the wrong price. This resort goes for $1,100 a night, but we're not Jeff Bezos, so here's what we do instead. Notice that this is a Hilton resort, so we can just buy Hilton points on sale, which effectively gives us 50% off. And if you hold any Hilton credit card, you get the fifth night free, bringing our cost down by another 20%. Just make sure there's points availability first. Don't waste your money. Follow me to travel in luxury for as cheap as possible.